Hot and dangerous. If you're one of us, then